YouTube and welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're going to cover the five stages of renovating the kitchen. We're here in the homeowner's kitchen and we're going to do a complete renovation for this kitchen. So stage one would be the vision. Find out what the homeowner wants in a kitchen or out of a kitchen or what she expects for a kitchen. So once you get that, then you can go into stage two. After you get your vision, then stage two would be your plan. Can we bring the vision to life? Can we implement everything she wants in her kitchen to get it laid out the way she wants it? So once you get your plan down and you know what you're gonna do, then the next stage would be your demolition. So your demolition is to remove everything that's needed. In this case, we're gonna remove all the cabinets from that side, all the cabinets from here, and we're going to be removing this wall. So in this kitchen renovation, we're going to be extending it into the dining room. So all this will be one large kitchen along with an island here. So that's our vision, our plan, and we're getting ready to start demolition. So don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe and hit the notification for upcoming videos. Thank you. now that the demolition of the kitchen walls and cabinets is complete, you can see the kitchen starting to take shape. So the next step will be the electrical. But before we do the electrical, we'll double check the layout, and that will tell us where our outlets need to go, as far as our dishwasher, our stove, our refrigerator, our hood, and as well as our lighting. So let's get started. Now that we've got all the electrical roughed in for all the outlets and the switches, got the drywall done, that window's closed in, and we got the ceiling sanded down, removed all the stippling. The next step is to pull up the floor and the baseboards. Thank you.
So far everything on the floor is removed, and that's the layout of the kitchen minus the island. The next step is to install the crown molding, and this is a pretty simple, no angles. So got the new water line installed and rerouted the gas line. Like I said, the next step is to install the crown molding.